number 18, A to C, a statement is laid on the table of the House.
Supplementary, please.
Sir, India is a spitting country. Sir, we spit when we are bored, we spit when we are tired, sir, we spit when we are angry, or we spit just like this. We spit anywhere and everywhere, and we spit at all times, at all odd hours. Sir, smoking, we know the harms of smoking, but spitting, we are yet to find out what the harm is. Very few studies have been done, and according to the answer, there's
silence,
no study
please.
Has been done. So I would like to ask the minister that why has this study not been done, and when will it be done?
Sir, first of all, I would like to say that there is no central law enacted in it. It is the state governments who are taking the initiative. We have introduced the advisories to them. The RNTCP program does not have any study like this, but it is a good idea. The sensitivity about public sanitation and other things, this is an important aspect. We will look into it, what you have said. Yes, we'll take it.
Second question.
Sir, my second question is related. Okay, sir, Swachh Bharat, where we are stopping open defecation, so similarly, it should be included there that we should stop spitting also in this, sir. And awareness campaign, especially in schools and colleges, they can be built up, and various ministries can also contribute, like railways, the HRD, and other transport ministries can also contribute in it. So I would like to ask the minister, sir, whether some fund is being allocated for this special campaign or not.
From the health ministry, there is no such fund. But I understand that there is a need for sensitization, and I appreciate the minister's, the member's concern. Certainly, we'll look into it, having an intersectoral meeting on it, and see to it that how do we go forward.
Thank you. Shri Anubhav Mohanty.
Always very disheartening that when there is a question from anyone to the union government regarding any sensitive issue, the government always loves to wash their hands, clean it, and shoulder it on the state governments.
No, that's not relevant.
I'll ask you a question. Yes, sir, I'll ask.
Don't
ask
make generalized question. Statements.
Sir, will the government ignore or deny that spitting is more because of eating of pan, chewing pan, tobacco, and all? And will the government plan to ban completely tobacco and pan so that spitting decreases and the number of cancer patients increasing in the country will decrease? Thank you, sir.
This question is not very related to this one, but still, government is.
Please.
Government is certainly proactive as far as the steps to be taken, that the consumption of tobacco is reduced. For that very reason, 85% of the pack advertisement has been also introduced this year only. But at the same time, all measures are being taken to see to it that the consumption of tobacco is reduced.
Shri Tulsi.
Honorable Chairman, sir, I want to say that the answer says that there is no study which establishes that this is responsible for spread of TB. Whereas Dr. Deepak Sawant, who is a minister for health, he has said on his Twitter that contaminated sputum is one of the main sources of infection, of spread of infection of TB. And this is not a light issue. This has come to be known in the whole world as the great Indian spit. And this is the ugliest of habits, which can't gel with the incredible India. The largest number of TB patients are found in India. One third of the total TB patients in the whole world are in India. Even China is behind us. And we need to see that this is related, this is equated to open defecation. Now, my question really is that is this not an issue which should concern the central government? And we should, do they have any and any proposal to provide for community service in addition to monetary fine, and the people should be made to clean public places with broom.
So that's a suggestion or a question?
Question, sir. Whether this is one of their proposals.
Sir, first of all, I would like to make very clear that as far as tuberculosis is concerned, in India, we have been able to arrest the incidence and prevalence of tuberculosis, and now it is on the receding trend. In the past 15 years, it has receded considerably, and we are working through the revised tuberculosis, National Tuberculosis Program. As far as the suggestion he has given, I said that I will have a discussion with the other departments and see what we can do. I share the concern of the Honourable Member.
Shri C.P. Narayan.
The Honourable Minister has said that there are no studies regarding this spitting or saliva that comes out. Does not help contamination of diseases. There are so many. In our own experience in Kerala, when we were able to bring down spitting to a great extent, using tobacco, both for chewing and spitting was controlled, it has direct effect on the incidence of TB there. So I think the minister, from our experience, I think if you refer to Kerala state, I think you will get some data. So you can compare with different states, and I think we should take it as Honorable Tulsi has said rightly, as part of Swachh Bharat, not only defecation, even spitting has to be taken into consideration, particularly to avoid spreading of diseases. Will the minister take serious consideration of this point?
We are issuing advisory to the states, and many states have enacted law. Goa has done that. West Bengal has done that. Few other states are in the pipeline who are bringing the law in. And we are issuing advisory to the states to go.